In this video tutorial, we will show you how to link the electrical data sheets to your project and how to create a report where you can find the data sheet's hyperlinks. In SolidWorks Electrical, it's possible to associate any data file to our project. In particular, we can create a hyperlink to the PDF and be able to export it into the final project PDF file. Once the PDF is associated with the project, we can export it, making sure the option Export Data File is ticked. The final project PDF will include all the PDFs associated with the document list. In all the manufacturer part properties, there is a dedicated field for the datasheet. In this way, we can map all the parts used in our projects, and through a customized report, we can extract all the hyperlinks and show them in one unique report. If you click on the hyperlink in SolidWorks Electrical, the software allows us to first access to the part properties and then to the datasheet. If the project is exported to PDF, the hyperlinks allows us to open straight away the component document. These hyperlinks can be used internally in the company if the PDFs are located within the company network. If the PDF is an online source, the report can be useful for customers too. To create a datasheet report, we need to start from an empty template. We usually start modifying the name and the description. Then, in the Expert Mode section, we look for our values. In the Column tab, we need to add the following formula using our variables. In the Go To section, we need to associate the BOM ID value. This will generate the hyperlinks. We can check the layout and the sort break criteria to make sure that we have the right settings. In Filters tab, we should create a rule that allows us to see just the instances with the datasheet associated. Finally, we can save and generate our datasheet report.